Okay guys, I'll be sharing my recipe. This is my ingredient to be used for my kokore. Firstly, I have my yam, I have my bowl, my big bowl, I have my beta, I have my spoons, which I'll be using, I have my palm boy, I have my measuring spoon, I have my smoked catfish, I have a bowl of water, I have a vegetable pilaf, which I'm going to use. I'm using this and this to cut the yam. I have my ogiri, I have my stock cubes, my crayfish, the blended one, my salt, I have my blended mix, which I have my scotch bonnet pepper, my red bell pepper, onions, I already blended it to avoid wasting of time. I have my smoked fish, I have my kitchen stock. Okay guys, this is my cut and washed yam. I already cut it into bites. You can see now I'm gonna start mixing. And when you want to grate, make sure you are using the small and tiny size. So now I'm gonna start. Guys, this is my grated yam. You can see I'm going to roll it in bowls. I'm going to dip it in my food. So can you see how it looks like? This is the first step of the yam. Do your work. Something you need to try. After 7 minutes, I cover the top. These are the big mix. Now, I did include my catfish. Some people actually put it directly, but I don't like it. I have to remove the intestine before. So now I'm going to be adding my catfish, my ogiri. For those that know what this is, I'm going to be adding it. I'm going to stir it and allow this to cook for 5 minutes before I remove my fish from the sauce. So guys, this is after 5 minutes. I'm gonna remove the fish from the sauce. Yam, I do want to close. I'm gonna add it to it. So if you're using a little palm oil for this recipe, I'm going to be adding my palm oil to it again. I'm sure some people will be wondering why I did not use palm oil from the beginning. Because this recipe does not really need much oil. Guys, I'm going to be adding a little water to this. not cook for 10 minutes. I don't need to mix it all together. Allow it to boil. Guys, I'm going to be adding a little water to this. And allow it to cook for 10 minutes. I don't need to mix it all together. Allow it to boil. So guys, my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm going to be adding my fish to this. My meal is done. Make sure your gas is on a medium heat. This is optional, actually. I would like to add, but I want it to be really, really cooked. Now I'm ready to serve. Oh my God. For those that know this meal, I know this is sumptuous. Oh, let me start talking. Maybe say it's amazing.